Did you know? Johnny Yong Bosch became a voice actor by accident. He had to dub over his lines for a film after an audio production issue, and a producer said he had a good hero voice and asked him to audition for an animation. A few weeks after that audition, he booked the role of Vosh in the anime Trigun.